Coming a long time, but you were real slow. Thanks, everybody. We're the Lord of God. We're so grateful to be here.
We use more percussion.
Yeah.
I have 10% extra on this side and 20% extra on that side. Laura's not exactly center. So I should probably, I can make her center and put you on. There you go. I got like the all of you in there.
Obviously, it's darker on
the song I wrote about living in my house basement in Schenectady. never set the camera up in a way where it's
please don't tell me that you know.
Cool.
Going, how long? it over to our brother, Mr. Adam Colombo, who's doing live painting during our set. We love you so much, and it's always so great to have him. So please give Adam some love, and we're talking about his art. He's got some handmade, beautiful clothing for sale as well.
Yeah. Thank you. love song. Thanks so much.
He's related to
Rock
Cradlewalker. And our greatest pleasure that we're welcome by sister Ms. Denise Perez.
Thank you.
came from.
Quiet!
Give it up for Chris. Our friend Chris is joining us on key.
Let's hear some Laura Leigh over here. Just learned how to tune her guitar, so I'm really excited.
Get that girl a snark!
Tell you what. Nobody embarrasses Laura more than I do.
Laura, I'm gonna buy you a snark!
Well, hey, I'll take this opportunity to say thank you to the Jubilee family for having us. We're really honored to be a part of this whole scene here, and there's a lot of love and a lot of connection that goes on through the music that I just really feel in my heart. And I want to thank every one of you for coming here tonight, for supporting all the vendors. Eden Rose Foundation is a beautiful thing. Please go over and talk to the Eden Rose Foundation. I want to say thank you to my bandmates. A bunch of coal miners that I can just come up from the coal mines and play my music. And thank you to Eric Delage for doing so. Please stick around, it's going to be an awesome night. And after that, the world's largest horse is coming here to the Parish Parkhouse. Call all your friends right now. Tell me where I'm heading. How do I know where I'm going? Thank you. featuring Chris Cavallaro on keys and Isaac Cruz on percussion.
Thank you. I want this thing on here. And the only fucking thing I got. It's still dry.
Who's having a good time tonight? Yeah. Out of the car!
I bet you're gonna fucking put it.
Don't go anywhere, don't turn that dial. We got a whole long, long, crazy night for all of you. Got one more song for you. This is some vocal folklore. Everything about in this song is completely true.
Where's that glorified whoopee cushion you play every once in a while? I mean the accordion.
Again, I want to say thank you to the Jubilee family and all of us. We're very honored and thank you for everyone working here tonight and for coming to us and tomorrow. Thank you to Adam Colombo on the live painting over here. Give Adam some love. Come on.
Thank you, Eric, the Rise on the Sound.
Yeah.
Looks like exactly what you're wearing. I bet she made fun of me also.